What's up, guys? Welcome to Wasted Space, and we're back in Rimworld, and we're going to try and keep this colony going if we can. Obviously, last episode was not great. I recommend you go and see that if you haven't before watching this one, because it'll explain a little why we are in such a bad position. Because we are not in a good position. We have no meds whatsoever. We are very low on food. We've just lost Hodges, and everybody pretty much is unwell. How are we looking? Major untreated infections. Major untreated infection. Not too bad. It's really Pookram that is the worst of them by the looks of things, although Trovatelli is are depressive and is going to lose the plot at some point. We know this to be true. It is going to happen. Oh yeah, and it's in the middle of eclipse. And it's 35 degrees outside still. Very helpful. So, we were having grand plans of rebuilding our defences and getting things sort of solid, and instead we are going to be trying to recover from the disaster. But, fingers crossed, we might just be able to pull this back. It's going to be a difficult one, but maybe. Maybe. Priorities have got to be get defence up, speed things up, and get meds. And get guns. Guns! We need guns, goddammit. And then I would really quite like somewhere a bit more permanent to be treating people. Having to switch the beds around like this is a really bad way of doing it. So I might almost immediately convert this, in fact. Yep, low food, I am aware. None of it is going well. Cluster of cargo pods. Something useful. Nanothread is... I mean, it's cool, but it's really not what we were looking for. I don't know, some food, some meds, something like that. Is there something around? I'm so bad at scanning the map like this, but I don't believe so. Ah, that'll be Trovatelli, I bet you. Come on, dude. Hold it together. I know you're not a dude. You're a lass, but still, hold it together. Hold it together, man. Surely you have higher priorities than severe illness, Pookram. Pookram, bro, you can't be mining. You gotta get back to bed. In fact, for the time being, let's cancel most of the building projects as well. Let them prioritise just staying the hell alive. Hopefully the fact that it is now light again means that Trovatelli will calm the hell down. Eating raw food is not helping, but all the while Nanami is in bed like that. Yes, mobile sonar. Not so helpful in our current predicament. All of a sudden, wish I'd researched those medical beds. Urgently hungry, then eat yourself. I know you're trying to keep our guys alive, but it's not that bad. Now we need a trader. We need meds. Travellers, yes. But are they the sort of travellers that are going to bring a tent that we can trade with? Blatantly not. Trovatelli is literally losing it. I'm not sure what I can do about you, my friend. This is how it is. Pleasant environment. Woohoo. That's something vaguely positive. Ah, traders. Come, friends. Set up your stuff. Sell me medication. I really don't think we're going to make this. I really don't think this is happening. Trovatelli has gone on a rampage like we always knew he would. She would. Ah! That laser Trovatelli. And Pookram's died. Oh God, help me! Oh, Jesus, right, more. We have basically no one left. It's these three. Hookram down. Hodges down. I think it may be all over. I think that one attack has done me good and proper, and not being prepared enough for that one attack. Not, I just needed to focus weapons more early on. Christ. Infection extreme. What's wrong with this one? You put the one that's going psycho in the dark room with the wood, with the dirt floor. When we have this nice one down here. Where are you using that? This is it, isn't it? This is 100% over. And if it is 100% over, that's kind of fine, because Alpha 9's come out, and it would be a bit of an excuse to go and switch to that and do better next time. This will not be the end of the Rimworld Let's Plays if it does finish here. I will be trying again. A 4-episode Let's Play is weak. I are trying, Klingon. How ruined are you? How can a mental break be imminent? You've already had one. Oh. And Moore has had a mental break and is attacking the injured Nanami in bed. Now what? You've given up? Beaten to a pulp. Oh, Jesus Christ. Trovatelli. What are you doing? You are just doing what you want again. The only person alive is Nanami, who is basically ruined. Trovatelli's gone. Moore's down. Nanami, rescue Moore. Die in the process, I'm sure. Need Warden. Yes, we do. However, look, Nanami can barely move. Wonder what visitors from Base 2 thought. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll be fine. No. This one. Is it worth it? Is it worth even trying to cling on at this point? Everyone's fucked. It's not worth it. I'm done. Sorry guys, sorry Arteria, sorry all watchers, but I am abandoning this. These guys are finished and I'm gonna start a new one, Alpha 9. Hopefully the Epyk mod's been updated so I can keep using that, but let's see. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching guys. Not the end to the series I was hoping, but probably the inevitable one. Let's see if I can beat 4 episodes next time round. So thanks guys, I'll catch you next time.